Most. Dinosaurs were prospering, and then they simply disappear from the rocks, simultaneously all over the world, wherever latest Cretaceous rocks are known. We never find their fossils in the Paleogene rocks laid down after the asteroid impact. Nothing. Not a single bone or a single footprint anywhere. This means a sudden, dramatic, catastrophic event is likely to blame, and the asteroid is the obvious culprit. However, there is a nuance. The big herbivores did undergo a bit of a decline right before the end of the Cretaceous, and the European dinosaurs experienced a turnover as well. This decline apparently had consequences. It made ecosystems more susceptible to collapse, making